Right, welcome back to part two of a few GameCube games. So, first up, we're gonna do GameCube games. And this is part two, obviously. Because big game. Which the game doesn't work because of stupid loading times. Dancing Stage Mario Mix. I'm gonna do a playthrough of it. Until Sonic Adventure 2 Battle's finished. Sonic Adventure 2 Battle, which inside it is the Sonic Adventure DX, which I still carry on play on playthrough of it. Pac-Man World 2 for the GameCube. You guys don't know about this because I did a playthrough on it. Sonic Heroes, GameCube version. And yeah, I have three versions of Sonic Heroes. I also have PS2 version and Xbox version right down here. But I don't want to own a PC version. But I might get a controller for like PlayStation 3 at some point. Right, Sonic Naked Collection. Mario Golf Tour Store Tour. Zelda Wind Waker, Limited Edition. With Ocarina of Time and more Monster Quest. Might do that play for a bit of a while. Shadow the Hedgehog. Which I had the GameCube version, but like I said, the Xbox version doesn't work. Mario Party 5. I'm a huge fan of Mario Party series. The Simpsons Hit and Run. Mario Smash Robot. Sonic Gems Collection. GameCube version. Not the PlayStation 2. Mario Party 4. Sonic Adventure 2 Battle, like I said, need to finish that before I do the Dancing Stage Mario Mix. Donkey Konga, which came with bundle with the DK Bongos. Mario Kart Double Dash. The only downside in that game is a starting dash, because I don't know what to do. Super Smash Bros. Melee. Can't wait to get Brawl for my birthday until we moved house. Sonic Riders. You guys don't know I had to play through of it. I did a remix version instead of the old one. Super Monkey Ball 2. I really need to get a remix version of play through of this, so maybe I should. After Sonic Adventure DX. Mario Power Tennis. This version doesn't work because it's on a few many scratches and few marks, I suppose. Mario Party 6, Super Monkey Ball, and finally, none other, Mario Party 7. Oh, not hit the camera. Anyway, that's it for the GameCube games. Okay, now for the old school video games. Now, I have three, unfortunately. I don't know, I'm missing the Luigi's Mansion. I think it's downstairs in the living room, so my brother Charlie will. Also, my brother play on it, but I might do the RP of it soon until I finish Dancing Stage Mario Mix. So yeah. Anyway, moving on. One SNES game I have is Super Mario All Stars. Yeah, I need to buy more games for. Also known as the Japanese version of Super Mario Collection. If you got the Wii version of this. Don't get a SNES version. If you got the SNES version, don't get a Wii version. Because it's the same thing. And you can also buy this on the Wii, I think. Pac-Man World for the PS1. This is a 20th anniversary of Pac-Man. Now, I'm going to honest you guys, I haven't played this at all. Because the disc is not going to read. It says it's very good condition, but the disc is not working. So what's the point? God. Anyway, and finally, Sonic Adventure. For the Dreamcast, obviously. Yeah. I almost cracked that. Yep, it's fine. It's just fine. Alright, now for the original Game Boy games. I have two of them, unfortunately. I have Super Mario Land. It's just that a cup at the rip a cover just ripped because you saw this on my video game collection video in New Game More Game. And finally, none of her, Super Mario Land 2, the sequel. If you guys didn't know this, because I did a video game collection video of that game. So I have two game more original games. I might get some more at some point. Alright, now for the GBA games. US version of Sonic Battle. Mario Golf Advance Tour. Spyro Adventure. This is the rubbish game. SpongeBob SquarePants Movie. Sonic Advance 2. Super Monkey Ball Jr. Which I think my version is... I actually can't remember. But there's the other copy of that. Super Mario Advance, which is not a first Super Mario Bros. 2. And I think it's the Mario Power Tennis game, Game Boy Advance version. Yeah, this must be a Sonic Advance 3. Super Mario World, Super Mario Advance 2. Super Mario Advance 4, Super Mario Bros. 3. Sonic Battle. European version. Mario vs. Donkey Kong number 1. Sonic Advance 3 US port. The cartridge unfortunately is broken. Which you can see that hole there. I don't think you can see it. There you go. But I might destroy it at some point. Warrior Land 4. I finally have this. Mario Luigi Superstar Saga. And finally, Mario Kart Super Circuit, I mean. Yeah, that's it for the Game Boy series.